Only fools rush in, but I can't help.
Hello, welcome to Smooth Dad Cafe. How are you two doing?
Oh, good. Good. We're actually celebrating our 10th anniversary today.
Oh, wow. Two of the same day?
Yes.
Okay. Come with me. You can sit right over here. Anything to drink? Champagne, perhaps?
Yes, please purchase your fine champagne.
Okay. Here is two of our finest champagnes.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you so
an
much.
Order from France.
Thank you. Each year I fall more and more in love. I can't believe it's already been 10 years since we've been together. It's been absolutely amazing. As a token of my love, I got you this gift.
Oh, Charles, thank you. I'm speechless. I feel like the luckiest girl alive. Treasure it forever.
Are over, and life is like a song. Oh, yeah, yeah, at last the skies above the blue. My heart was wrapped up in clover. The night I looked at you, I found a dream that I could speak to, a dream that I can call my own. I found a thrill to press my
Oh, I know these people, they're rich.
Clearly not rich enough to get a haircut.
That's beside the point. Their address is right here, let's go steal it.
Wait, we can't go. Go into this all blind and things. We need to prepare.
Okay, what's your plan?
Well, I made a blueprint right of their house right here, and clearly it says that if we go through the front entrance, we can simply just
go through.
That easy.
So I'm sad. This or next? I mean, he's Dr. Who's on, and I don't want to, interfere.
You can miss one night.
Okay, Saturday. Let's go Saturday.
Edith, where's the wallet?
Oh, it's right here.
Okay, where's the necklace?
Oh, I don't know where the necklace is.
The address.
Oh, the address. Okay, yeah. Oh, it's right here. It's 888 Talbot.
Okay, let's go.
Oh, that way. Okay.
Where's the girl? Edith, what are you doing?
I'm knocking on the door.
This is a robbery, Edith. We can't open the door.
Oh, shit. Oh, I'm so sorry.
Hey! Is this about Jesus?
Oh, yeah!
Then leave.
Okay.
What are you doing? Are you sure you have the right address?
Of course I did! Look! It's right here!
But...
888.
888 Talbot Street. What? This says west.
I thought you said west.
You mean east?
Yeah, that's what I said.
Let's go.
Okay. Are you sure this is the right address?
888 Talbot Street.
So now
we got
to do the thing of me getting up to
okay. No. Remember.
Why you
got it. I got it. I'm not stupid. It is me. Sir. Sir. Okay.
Wait. I think someone's there.
Where?
Aiden.
Shh. It's a robbery.
Let's go.
Stay quiet. Stay.
Okay. So this is huge.
Never been here.
Ow! Dang it, woman! Can't you do anything right?
Guess would be the bedroom.
So, like, up there?
I mean, well, there's a bed, so I'm guessing that's the bedroom.
Good point.
Okay, let's go. Now, don't fall.
Why are you falling, okay? No. I'm just kidding.
Okay, let's start looking. Even better than I expected.
It's because I'm wearing it.
Oh my god, it's so beautiful.
Quite, yes. Okay, let's switch it out. Perfect.
Where to now?
Well,
12 seconds later.
Did you hear that?
No, it was probably not.
I'm so happy to be home.
Did you hear that?
No. What?
It was probably nothing. It was probably.
Yeah, we are home.
Okay.
Hide. Must be seeing things.
Again.
Oh my gosh! My pajamas!
Yeah.
Which
glasses?
Not mine.
Jane, why are the stairs broken? I just fixed them.
Well, I don't know.
Careful.
Okay. I just want to look at my necklace. Where is it? Do you know where it is?
Last I saw it, it was in there.
Oh, here it is. Silly me. Wait, it's not in there. Where's my necklace?
Wait.
Charles!
What happened?
The necklace is gone! Where is it?
Why are there more glasses in here? Like, what happened?
Oh my gosh, what are we doing?
Okay, just calm down, right? Let's go talk to Detective
Diana,
alright?
Okay, where do we go now? I can't go back to jail.
Okay, let's just go back home. Okay, we figure everything out then.
Okay, let's go.
I'll be there.
Okay, oh, okay, calm down, right? Where's the detective? She shouldn't be in here.
I don't know, we need to find her!
Calm down, okay? We'll figure this out, right? We'll calm down.
Detective Diane.
Oh, hi!
What's the issue?
Right, so,
someone stole my necklace!
We went home the other day and we found there was, like, stuff all over the place, and when we went to her room, her necklace was gone. I had just bought it for her 10th anniversary.
That seems to be quite the problem. Let's go to my office.
All right.
This is my office. Take a seat.
Okay.
So what precisely happened last night?
Okay, so what happened was we came home from dinner and we had our, like, the necklace was in our room in her, like, jewelry mm-hmm. drawer or whatever. And we went, she wanted to go take a look at it, but when we got home, there was like, our flowers were knocked over, there was a set of sunglasses there. And then when we went to the, when we went back into our room, the necklace was gone.
What did you give her the necklace?
Okay,
that
I
needs
gave
to be
easier.
When was the last time you saw the necklace?
Just yesterday afternoon.
Where did you go when you left?
We had just went out for like brunch.
When did you give her the necklace?
2 days ago.
Did you notice anything suspicious when you gave her the necklace?
Not really, no.
Okay. Well, it looks like I got my work cut out for me.
Your guy.
Come in, please sit down. Hi.
What do you have?
I think I found your criminals. Really?
Perfect.
Last Saturday night, you said you went to New York Jazz, correct?
Yes.
At around 8:30 p.m., you exited the building.
Yes.
The hostess told me that she noticed two suspicious people sitting in the booth behind you.
I do think I noticed that, yeah.
She said that they picked up a wallet. I believe you lost your wallet, correct?
Yeah, I did.
I think you had your address written in the wallet.
Yeah,
and those two people sitting behind the booth stole it.
They probably did hear us talking about the necklace, too.
Did you give her the necklace in the restaurant?
Yes, I did.
I called the police, and they're on it.
All right, thank
you. I'll call you back in when we find the necklace.
All right, thank you so much, Diana.
You're welcome.
Oh, look how beautiful it is.
I'm sure we can get it for at least 10 grand.
That must be the police.
Oh, no, that's not the police. How would they know?
Who is it?
Detective Diana, open up!
We can't have this.
Just a minute, please!
You're under arrest!
I'm leaving.
You're waiting here until the police get here. Sit down.
I can't believe you left me.
There was a time when men were kind. When their voices were soft. When their words inviting. There was a time when love was blind. And the world was a song. And the song was exciting. There was a time. Then it all went wrong. I dreamed a dream in time gone by, and hope was high, and life worth living. I dreamed that love would never die. I dreamed that God would be forgiving. I was young and unafraid. And dreams were made, used, wasted. There was no ransom to be paid. No song and song, no wine untasted. Tigers come at night. their voices soft as thunder as they tear your hope apart, as they turn your dream to shame. Took my childhood and his stride, but he was gone when autumn came. And still I dream he'll come to me.
Yes, hello.
That we will
table four
live years together. Would be